Tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke you from